Thank you for being with us today. I'd like to first obviously thank you, but also to thank our hosts that we have this beautiful space. So a special blessing and a thank you to Neptune Beach Baptist, Alan Walker and his team. I did write that out correctly. I just read it wrong. Forgive me. Welcome to Ripples. The theme of this afternoon's concert recognizes the impact that individuals have, both large and small, in the community for significant change. And like breadcrumbs, we can follow the ripples of their impact to their source and recognize those who have come before us, honoring them for the legacy they helped establish. On May 10th, 2013, at 5:33 in the morning, the Dalai Lama tweeted, "Just as ripples spread out when a single pebble is dropped into water, the actions of individuals can have far-reaching effects." And normally I would say, by show of hands, does anyone follow the Dalai Lama on Twitter? Today, we recognize that we have come far by the efforts of a previous music director, Hugh Patterson, who tragically died of COVID on January 1st, 2021. We are honored that members of his family are here with us today. We are also joined by our new friend, multi-instrumentalist, and one of only a handful of musicians in the entire East Coast who own and play the Alphorn, Nick Rosacci. I think this would be a moment where I can explain how the Alphorn fits into our concert today. I grew up overseas, and there's something, a spiritual connection about having a horn call that both announces an arrival and announces a departure. So you were greeted by a horn call to announce our arrival, and you will hear other horn calls to announce our departure. And I met Nick, actually a gentleman from my church. Like I said, there's only a handful of Alphorn musicians. They're very difficult to find. But a gentleman in my church has forwarded me Nick's YouTube video where he's one of just a handful at the Epcot Center in Orlando who plays. So he's just in our backyard and made the trip up today. So what a blessing it is to have him along for our Ripples presentation. Today's order of music was selected with Hugh in mind. Songs that he liked to sing, songs he liked to direct, songs that reflect his musical and spiritual journey, songs that have affected us, like ripples on the water. We opened with a heart-wrenching prayer by Thomas Dorsey called Precious Lord, where we eagerly requested the Lord, "Take my hand and lead me home." The second piece was John Rutter's unmistakable anthem, "For the Beauty of the Earth." Today we will travel lonely roads. We will reflect on the last words of dying men. We'll take flight with memories inspired by song and settle in for a long Swedish winter evening. From the heart's sequestered chambers, we will sing love songs. Lullabies and requiems. We will pause at the echo of dim distant horns and march with harps eternal right up to the gates of heaven. I invite you now to celebrate this journey with us, support our 25th anniversary season, and ride the ripples of choral excellence.
Don't turn your Thank you.
our soloist, thank you. Jarvis Framel is our baritone soloist. Belinda Hewitt is our soprano soloist. As we prepare for these final selections, I'd also like to take this opportunity to invite you to our next concert. It's May 21st. It's our season finale at Riverside Presbyterian. That'll be at 3:00 in the afternoon. The theme for our season finale is imagination and dreams. Two things that make our season so successful are our excellent singers. If you would like to join the excellent singers, we'll have open auditions starting tomorrow evening through the rest of May, and then again in August. And the exact date was on one of the slides, but there's a QR code. You can scan that with the camera on your phone. It'll take you directly to the page that has all of that information. So open auditions. The other thing that makes our season so successful are excellent supporters. So that includes both financial donations, in-kind sponsors, program ads, etc. So donations can be made via the QR code. There it is. And as you can see, the QR code is reflective of the impact you can have on our season on the screen. So you can find that QR code here on the screen or at the counter in the foyer. We accept also cash, gold, flat screen TVs. We used to accept firstborns, but we just have a bad record of that. If you're interested in sponsoring a performance or purchasing ad space, please visit with us at the counter in the foyer after the concert. And I would like to also take this moment to invite everyone to a small reception in the fellowship hall afterwards. And I'm not the best at the quickest way around this campus, but it is in the adjoining building in that direction. So if you'd like to hang out, we'd like to invite you and share with you a little bit afterwards. Finally, I would like to invite our board president, Ms. Linda Edwards, to help me and recognize Mrs. Tammy Patterson, wife of Hugh, with a small gift of remembrance. Ms. Tammy? Okay.
This is Bobby.
Thank you.
Yeah, Bobby Patterson. Bobby. We knew him when he was like here.
Welcome.
Now he's on his wife. Yeah, and Tammy, can you hear me without a microphone?
You're awesome.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
Thank you all for coming. Tammy, I know that this is so hard for you. A few moments ago, we sang Lonesome Road all by myself. And I know that there have been numerous nights, numerous days when you have felt, and forgive me if I cry, I'm not going to do it because I'm not giving Patterson the last laugh. But you have truly walked by yourself. And I think anyone who's gone through the grief of a spouse, and especially one that was very sudden, you can understand. So Tammy, please know that we love you. We in this church love you guys. We in this chorale love you guys. We had the pleasure of joining this church back when Hugh Patterson had just started his ministry here. Immediately clicked with him. He was the brother I never had. He was the one that can get under your skin faster than anybody else. If you went to this church, you know that he and I bantered back and forth constantly. If you sang in the chorale, you knew that as well. He truly was a man who touched and had ripple effects. The music community here in Jacksonville and far extending from that. But within Jacksonville, he dabbled with a band. I think he led you at Weirdo Wolfson. That's what Fletcher calls Wolfson, Weirdo Wolfson. He dabbled in directing band for you guys when you were in the band. He played in the band. He was involved with the symphony. He had led numerous churches within the area. Here at the beach alone, it was Neptune Baptist, it was Beach United Methodist, and it was then First Baptist Church, now it's one church. And so he's truly left a mark. His last time with us was at Jacksonville Heights, and I see their pastor and his lovely wife here as well. So he truly left a ripple effect. His heart was so heavy when COVID hit. He told me often, Linda, I feel like music has been taken away from us, and it has. Those of us here at Neptune had just lost our pastor, what, 2 weeks before, maybe a little longer, but and then January 1st of 2021, we got that call that nobody wanted to ever hear, you know, that someone you loved and cared for has now gone as well. So COVID did change a lot for us. And I know that the best way that we could honor Hugh Patterson, we could honor Tom Berry, we can honor anybody else who has lost their life to COVID, is to allow society to get back where we were. We want us to have that ripple effect in music. We want to make a difference. We want, if you've been in the chorale before, or you've been thinking of joining somewhere, whether it's a church choir, whether it is a community choral group, whether it's the symphony chorus, take the time, do it. Don't let COVID change music in this community, because it's already altered our history. But anyway, sorry, I got off on my tangent. I said I was gonna follow Hugh, and that's what he would have done. He would have talked and he would have said, Tammy shakes her head, she knows. This is a small token. I would really like for Adam, this is Adam Hooper is our current director here. Jay Stuckey was our director before, and then Hugh in between. but I can tell you that they put an enormous amount of time in as a volunteer director. And it's truly a family event, because the families give them up for that period of time. So Tammy, thank you for giving Hugh to us. While it was a brief stint, it meant a lot to many. So thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Svetlana, thank you for sharing Adam with us. I know it takes time away from your family and your little ones.
Carrie, although you had to come along with Jay.
Thank you for, Jay's our page turner tonight. Thank you for sharing Jay with us. But we wanted to give this to Tammy. This is, if you want to explain what, this is Adam's brainchild. It's beautiful.
It's nice. And if you would open that, this is, push the button. This is a custom music box. And when you open it, this is a recording of Hugh directing the Don Thompson Chorale. Was it at Riverside? That was what you mean? Or maybe even at, okay. So that is, those are lyrics from the song Sing Me to Heaven. I would like to share those lyrics with you now. It says, if you would comfort me, sing me a lullaby. If you would win my heart, sing me a love song. If you would mourn me and bring me to God, sing me a requiem, sing me to heaven. And those lyrics are engraved on the inside of that box. And so may that be a memory, a musical memory, to honor Hugh. Father, thank you.
And we also have something on behalf of Neptune Baptist Church. I'll get out of your way, but I know without
Brother
a shadow of a doubt, and I know we're a community group, but most of us are believers, without a shadow of a doubt, when Hugh closed his eyes, he had those angels singing him to heaven, and singing him a requiem and a lullaby, and he stood in the presence of our Lord Jesus face to face. And I'm pretty sure their choir's never been the same. And this is on behalf of Neptune Baptist Church for Tammy. We wanted to make her get up, but you know, we love her enough not to do that. So Bobby, you get to carry beautiful flowers. So thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you. Amen.